Okay, we are live. We're officially live. We actually were able to get live.
Wee-hee-hee.
I finally got in, and it worked, and I didn't die.
Congratulations.
Right.
Bygone your typing, Horts.
What typing?
Not bygone, it's me.
Oh, you're typing, Horts.
My bad.
And now my dog's gonna have a fit because she knows someone else is in the house. Zinnia. Okay, enough, babe.
That's your dog.
Huh?
That was your dog.
Yes. She's still whining in the background. I mean, I whined back at her a little, so... But yes, the dog's in the background whining.
Your dog is distraught from the lack of me in its life. I understand.
I got a feeling...
I'm going to mute myself and go get out my tablet, because the dog's being a butthole right now.
Okay.
Is Luna having problems?
I don't know. Maybe. Okay. We have a viewer. Hi, viewer. I'm not sure who our viewer is, but we do have a viewer.
Oh
God, Zinnia.
My grandmother's still going in and out of the house bringing stuff in, so I can't just let her loose. I shall get out the front door.
Like, I went to go potty. Okay. Let's see if I can find a Mr. Kitty or a Mr. Somebody. A somebody! We need a somebody. We need a Fricadia somebody.
I think Gar is online.
I don't
know if
he's
AFK or anything.
Oh, God. Let's see, there's a Lemmy. Mr. Kitty is not online on Skype. We have no Mr. Kitty. No, Mr. Kitty. I'm gonna cry.
Well, Juliet's on Skype, but she's probably at work.
Maybe she's an elder helper. Maybe she can help. If she's active. I'm gonna cry. The worst part is, you know, we gave weeks notice about this.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Because it's like, we've had issues before, so it's like, I'll just give weeks notice and maybe we'll actually, you know, everything will work out. Nope. Nope, didn't work. Goodness. Luna's back. Aha, I can hide my participants. That's what I was looking for earlier. Running into walls, really?
It happens.
My silly staff are running into walls and all kinds of stuff, guys. This is your well-loved Equestria staff at its finest. We fall upstairs and run into walls.
You should have seen me at work the other day. I ran into a door, and I clearly saw the door, though.
I think Kanu fell up the stairs one day. I think she told me she fell up the stairs. I fell through a wall the other day. Friend of mine was working on their house and they had sheetrock up and we were roughhousing and they pushed me through the wall. I was like, "Let me help you." Yep, I got pushed through a wall. Always fun when your friends decide to shove you through random things. I know. Oh, God. It was definitely interesting. I was like, I'm not coming back to your house again until you're done fixing it. I'm not going through another wall. So is everybody watching Bygone like we're supposed to be, or?
I have to.
Well, you're the only one working on patching Bygone. Nobody else has anything up sharing it, so we're supposed to be streaming patching, and you're the one working on it, so we're all watching you now. All eyes on Bygone. It's all eyes on Bygone.
We'll see.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. Oh my God, that's like the creepiest stalker song ever. I should so turn on my Halloween mix on my my Pandora to give us some Halloween background music.
Woo.
We could all do the Time Warp dance when it comes on.
Really, Rachel? I think you had way too much candy. What would a show be without a show gibble?
I believe that is Luna. To the left of me, jokers to the right, here I am stuck in the middle with you. How is this a Halloween song? I still want to know how it's a Halloween song. It's on radio. It's on Halloween Party Radio. So really not joking.
That's why I prefer Spotify. It's more accurate when they come to the radio.
Party radio. Hi all. Bye, all. Okay, you're not Halloween. You are. Name that song. Well, I would have to say that would be This Is Halloween.
Yeah.
And that's a Halloween song because...
Here we go. Here's the song I was singing earlier. Gotta love the 80s. Everybody's watching Bygone!
Right. You're the only one with the shit set up yet, so let's just watch it.
Everyone's watching Bygone.
Pretty much.
If it feels any better, Bygone, I am slightly not watching you.
Yay!
I'm always watching him. Even when he doesn't know it.
I know, right?
But, to tell you the truth, Bygone, I do watch you when you sleep. I'm like, oh, you sleep. Hello there.
It's Amara. Santa Mirage. Santa Mirage, that's who it is. Luna!
What?
Wrong Luna. I was talking to this Luna. The Luna that doesn't have anything up yet.
Yeah, well, you're always confused, so... so you're gonna be the grump who ruins this for everyone? Is that what you're telling me? Because...
That sounds like Mavaj's job. Thank you.
Does not compute.
Okay, Sam, remember, this is a children's dream, guys. Come on, now. Stop talking about shoving rocks in people.
Right? Like, I can restrain myself. What's wrong with the rest of you?
Wait, did I miss something about rocks?
Yes, you did.
Okay. I retract what I said. That did not sound like something Mavaj would do. But it does, but ruining Nightmare Night, he would probably do that.
Again, this is a children's dream, guys. Come on.
No. You're a child who sexually harasses us all.
You are our youngest staff member.
Right? She's the youngest one. The adults all sound cleaner than her, and one of the adults has worked as an exotic dancer, so what's going on here?
I know, right? Ooh, 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 guys, we have to sing this. Ponyoki!
There is a house in the world. They called Arise.
This song is so not appropriate, but I don't think anybody else understands what it's about. So it's all good. I know I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying, don't you, Connor?
No. I'm kind of hearing like a mixture of the song and you and blur, blur, blur. I don't understand anything.
The House of the Rising Sun?
Oh, dear God, no. Let's not go there.
Too bad, my skip limit's been hit. I can't skip it.
It's okay, just like, go to YouTube and we'll all sing Nightmare Night along to the song for everyone. I don't know.
Let's see, we'll go to Katy Perry Radio. Hey, it's Roar!
Puzzlo. That's a great typo.
That was not a typo.
What? Wait, wait, what, huh? Oh.
Why?
Sound horrible!
Mira, why do you keep going in and making Luna into a... Stop it. And by God, they're both mine. You can't have them. They're off limits. You cannot have.
It's because she's by Sitor and I want to make her look like me.
That's creepy. No. These two are mine for obvious reasons. Bygone's always mine, and Luna is a Luna. Stop making her not a Luna.
You can have Bygone because...
Because he looks bad as a Celestia?
Luna's colors look good.
Looks to Bygone.
There you go, Rachel. I made you a Luna again, too.
Run! Oh God! Yay!
Yay! Maintain the Luna-ness of Luna. That's gonna be what I fight for all night, just making sure Luna stays a Luna. Here we wait, no, you made bygone. No, they're mine. Bad Celestia. Shame on you.
Bite me.
I will bite you. Nightmare Moon's like the only pony who has fangs, so you're not gonna like this.
I could have fangs.
No.
I could.
No.
Just little ones?
No.
That does it. I'm logging on Shadling. He has fangs.
No. Log on Yellow Jacket and, like, sit on your face.
Hey! I sit on people's faces in my dream.
Oh, come on. Not even if it's for the purpose of farting on them.
Not even if it's for the purpose of farting on them.
Amazing.
Damn it, stop trying to turn Luna into a sunrise.
We need more sunrise.
No, this one is mine. This one is my other half. You cannot have her.
Luna!
Poor Luna! I don't even know if he's there!
Oh, I already princessed Cinder.
I'm here.
No! Yeah, I don't know. My AJ alt is somewhere in the IC area. I don't know. I thought we'd end up like running around the entire dream with Nightmare, so I parked Shining over here and stuff. I don't know.
As soon as you walk in, you can find her.
Pretty much. That's not encouragement to go sexually harass.
Oh, there we go. Look, guys. There's Luna.
Yeah, I'm here. I've been here.
Luna. I'm trying to save you from Nightmare Moon, your evil half.
I'm just trying to make her be Luna. You're trying to make her into some weird blue stripey, I don't know.
Actually, she looks better with that white stripe.
No. Mal, can you please tell him that you would rather be a Luna?
She looks better.
No! Stop it! You're ruining her eyeshadow! Stop it! Yes?
She still has all one right. Color that's the same.
This is what's going on. We have two ponies fighting over Luna at this point, trying to turn her into them.
Yeah, and she did notice I took the other two already.
This is our light versus dark game. No, sunbutt got me. Uh-oh. We lost your drawing, Luna.
Oh, darn.
Darn. She's hiding.
Accept the lead and you will find her.
Flitter. Flitter wants to be lunified.
You're welcome. My good deed is done for the day.
You can see part of the stallion on that page. little bit of him, at least. The stallion base.
What?
I was telling them they can see some of the stallion base on your artwork there.
Yeah. I was using it as a size reference.
I was laughing at what you said. We have a bad delay. Looks like Princess Celestia is winning. Nightmare Moon 2, Celestia 12.
I'll go add more to my collection in 1 second because I know where two ponies are. Because they are hiding out with Discord and they don't know that I'm in me.
Dun, 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 dun. So we had like no publicity for this again.
Oh, did they never do the email?
Nope.
Ugh.
It's good. Why can't I join you?
I'm trying to get a hold of somebody to do one for us now, but it doesn't look like we're gonna find anybody until later.
Good job, DP.
Hey, they're busy with the update.
True, but they're severely slacking on the community and stuff.
Yeah, but let's not badmouth DEP. They're really behind Equestria. They really want to see this stream succeed.
Yeah.
You know.
I'm just very salty about a lot of stuff.
I know. You know what we can do? We can do this. Na 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 na. Facebook.
So, what's up?
Nothing. The sky? An airplane? I don't know.
I thought doctors were up. Did I hear that wrong?
You heard that wrong.
Aw. Bugs Bunny lied to me all those years.
Silly Bugs. Oh my god. My computer hates me.
What's it doing now?
I don't know, but two people have gotten engaged this week.
Oh boy.
Dr. Cat liked our post. Yeah. Hi, Dr. Cat!
Oh, here you go. The harassing messages from Trinder Hoof started while I was helping my grandmother find her glasses, huh?
Yep, you can thank me for that because I showed her where you were.
Oh, yay.
She honestly couldn't find you and she was wandering around there for a while.
Right? I was like right at the entrance. What the hell? Hey! And you selected
it. Hey, hey, hey.
What?
Children.
I'm not a child. I'm over 1,000 years old. There we go. Trinderhoof and Applejack are now Luna styled instead, because I said so. And Bygone too, because I insist. And you, and Shining Armor.
You can have two, not three.
I have all of them. I want them all.
Demon, hail the sun.
No.
Praise the sun, whatever that phrase is.
That was backwards. Say what?
No, I'm in the head.
My God knows I hate the sun. I'm a big night person.
I think Celestia doesn't give enough love. I'm
to win at Celestia. The theme of Arj isn't around. He would be so disappointed in my actions.
Okay, now how to make a donut.
There we go. Go going, really? I so typoed. I added an extra ing to going. There we go. We actually have a post on the Furcadians fan page. It's the only announcement we've had. But it's announcing the stream and that it's going on now and how to turn on the Equestria channel and a fast link to the dream.
Yay.
Yay.
Woohoo. No, put that candy down. Spit it out.
Nightmare Moon Reese cup. Sorry, guys. We are back down to two viewers. Obviously, we are boring. We are back up to three viewers. Maybe we're not boring.
Dang. I thought I was boring. I tried.
I will meet you.
Now, the way you'd be boring is that you go into a monotone voice and start talking.
Mr. Kitty has visited this dream before. He has brought people in and hung out. Not in a while, but we have seen him.
Well, unfortunately for you, Bygone, I'm stuck with a monotone voice.
Butterfly wings.
Victor is watching. My life is complete.
Yay! Flitter is watching!
I think that falls to Fluttershy. Thank you.
Oh my. It looks like Big Mac likes you, Flitter.
Flitter, be really careful. She will harass you nonstop. Say that to Kono.
I don't think she's there. I'm flattered. Aww. Flitter is flattered. But I was, and then muted. Oh, you're back. Alright. Okay. But no, we can't see anything from you, so I'm switching back to Bygone.
What? Why does it keep going off?
I have no idea. But it looks like Bygone is working on putting cupcakes in a cabinet.
Okay.
Touch me.
Yeah, Mac, you make a pretty princess.
I know.
Not good at Discord, but almost that good. You can't argue with Discord's lovely mane, darling. It's wonderful. Discord will have to argue with that.
What did I just walk in on?
It's the prettier princess, and now he's not here because he's actually pouting about not being a princess anymore.
Well, he didn't want to be a princess. He requested this. He said his magic was too strong, so I had it coded that he couldn't ever be a princess again.
Oh, his magic is kind of drawn to be torn by one.
That's smart, guys. I'm looking for something. Give me a minute.
I'm going to start summoning every pony I want to turn and just be like, ah.
No.
I can't find it. No! Oh, there it is.
Joey's just watching a movie and reciting it. He's not, or at least I don't think he's copping a tube with anybody.
Ready for it, guys? Big Mac is the prettiest princess.
Yay!
In your dreams.
See, I love how Big Mac still totally had a stallion's muzzle in that episode, but we're all like, oh, he's a princess. He's not a prince or anything. He's a princess.
Yeah, I see that.
That's the kind of fandom this is, I guess.
But everyone I talk to says he's a princess. It's like, I'm pretty sure he's a prince.
Big Mac, you can be anything in your dreams, and all of a sudden,
princess.
Break those gender roles. If he wants to be a princess, he can.
Right.
But Big Mac do like wearing soft, silky dresses.
What if he does?
Have you seen Brotherhood Social?
Yep.
He was even in high heels.
He actually, I think, did not like those, but he did like the dress, if I recall.
I don't know if he specified. All he really said was that he felt more free to be himself if he wasn't himself. Yeah. Like, no strings attached. I don't want anyone to associate this with me, but I still want to do whatever the fuck I want.
Hey! Cussing!
Oh, I'm sorry.
That sounds like me
like
at
war. Like Rachel or Trinderhoof over here, not sorry for the pathetic pickup line.
Can I see?
Oh, I want you. It's like 1,000 grains of sand. What the fuck is that even supposed
hey!
To be, dude?
Language!
I'm sorry. Rachel just brings out the worst in me.
Come on, guys.
Oh, I'm still the element of honesty. I'm also the element of being really, really bad at withholding my cussing. Have you ever seen the Facebook post that goes around that says the people that cuss the most are also the most honest? I don't know if that's a valid assumption, but I think in my case it applies.
Guys, you have to remember, one, this is going on YouTube, and two, we are a everyone-friendly dream.
And I'm a bad person. That's 3.3. I'm a bad person. That's what Rachel's attracted to, the bad person qualities.
Even though your character would not be attracted to that? Interesting.
Well, we're talking about Rachel, not Big Mac, not Trenderhoof. Although, sometimes I wonder if there's any difference between Rachel and Trenderhoof. It's really weird. You're my brother and my admirer. Like, get out.
Oh my god.
Right? When you said earlier today that you were putting in a Big Mac app, that the first thing that went through my mind is, are you kidding me? And now I'm just like, okay, I don't care. I would say what I think you did it for, but it's not E8. But here, I'll whisper you the thing that I think you did it for.
Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh my god.
Right, Lauren's in the corner like, I have a really inappropriate child as a staffer, and then one of my staffers just goes along with it, and I'm not sure what to do about them.
You are mine. All of you are mine.
No.
Mine!
No.
Mine!
Yeah.
Mine!
No. We are not yours.
Especially Luna, mine!
Right?
Well, we were
Poof and Bygone both belong to me, I'm sorry.
Princess Celestia 8, and then they went crazy again, so I don't know where we are again.
I don't know. All I know is...
Flitter's running from Celestia.
I'm not even chasing her, so she can keep running all she wants.
Who is running? I don't understand.
Flitter. Oh, tagged.
Did you get a hold of anyone for Cadia staff-wise?
Someone that's semi there.
Oh.
It looks Rachel. Like I already got Flitter.
Rachel, of course. And now has Mac and Trinder both next to my AJ ult. I know what you're up to. No, my ult will be a Luna ult, and Trinder is here too, so... No. This is a Luna-only zone. Go away, Celestia.
But it was Sithor.
But I got no other reply, so I don't know what's going on.
If anything, she might be trying to message someone else.
Maybe.
Yeah, the only BEP member I have marked as online on Fricadia is Gar.
Yeah, I have him marked online too, but normally
he's... responding?
No, I haven't whispered him, but normally he's not responsive.
You can have your shrine.
He's a very busy kitty. He's also
let you turn Luna into a Celestia. No. No.
She's not part of your shrine, so go away.
I don't know.
Luna, run! Luna, run! Mad Luna, run! Mad, run!
Luna, help me make everyone a Luna.
This game is getting crazy. Hey, Bio! Celestia has left us.
Oh, no. Wait,
we lost Celestia.
Celestia died. I'm sorry.
She died?
Too many moons.
Yeah. It was the cake. She ate one too many cake. I told you, Bygone, all the cakes would be bad.
Yeah, Bygone's one of these other cakes.
Celestia returned.
I must kill her.
God.
I am pure and innocent.
Feeling rivalry, man.
Nighttime eternal by killing Celestia.
You know what? To the moon with you.
To the moon with you.
You're outmooned. There's two Luna characters in the dream, and only one you.
You know what? All of you to the moon.
Oh, goodness. The random stuff that happens. The random stuff that happens within my dream. My staff, I swear. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them.
It works for me since I'm actually rooting for Luna.
Duck sauce! Duck sauce! I'm eating egg rolls.
Ooh,
anyone
egg
want
roll.
Egg roll with YYs?
I want egg roll.
Here, I give it to you. I give you an egg roll. You have an egg roll now.
Long distance egg roll.
Long distance egg roll.
A rom-com where everyone dies? Do you know anything about the rom-com genre, hon?
Did anybody see what Celestia just said?
What?
I see.
Wow.
Egg roll.
I broke my keyboard.
Twitter needs to be remunified. There you go.
Yes.
I can no longer move. I broke my keyboard.
Oh, good. Then I win by default.
I got another way to win. Hold on.
Rachel, are you using your alts to block my AJ alt in? I'm not sure if you're protecting me from being selected, or if you're trapping me.
I just
need
to have more people in the dream to do it with.
Yeah. Oh, well, I mean, we can always play it again next year.
Yeah. See, it was a good idea. Right? We have a plan for a coloring contest, a design outfit contest, and a community tree build. Tree decoration.
And a flea monkey giveaway.
Not a monkey. I'm not sure what the dingoes are going to be, but Celestia is donating them.
That's what I meant.
I'm dead. I'm done.
That is what I meant.
I have no idea, Flitter. There's a couple others that aren't princesses.
Shrek is really hard to draw. It's starting to annoy me.
But it does seem that you are the only non-princess turning people, yes.
What about Bale? Bale's moving.
Was oh, yeah, he moving. Is. Or he was. I'm sitting here overeating like it's Thanksgiving.
Like Rachel.
The world.
Rachel, you're grounded. No, not
Rachel, you're really. Grounded. Go to AJ's room.
You are grounded to Kono's room. Yes.
Yes.
Is that a punishment for her or a punishment for me?
For you.
No. Rounded to the cellar, then. Yeah. No, I'm sorry. That's Dream Canon now. Mira's no longer in Canterlot. He's locked in the Apple family's storage cellar.
What? But Mira lives in Canterlot.
No, he does not.
But he does.
No.
Not anymore.
And besides, Noah can teleport. You can't keep him, though.
Implying I wouldn't do something to gimp your magic first?
You probably can't. You can only ask Luna.
Well, right now I'm Nightmare Moon, too. And Shining Armor, so I think it can be a rage.
Yeah, I'm sure Luna would happily, like, ship him off to learn about friendship and stuff.
No, she won't. That's Mavar thing. That's Celestia's and Twilight's thing.
So I went to the ABC store and I spent $33 today. Yay. It's a serious fact. I bought strawberry cream and pumpkin pie. Woohoo! A Nightmare Night RP!
No.
Yeah, we never did get any trivia questions for Nightmare Night, so unfortunately we can't do that. But we can just still do the Ask Nightmare Moon segment.
Yay! I hear door.
Meow!
I hear...
I must check what the child has done.
Nothing.
He's being a booger.
Go check on him. That way you can go see Kono. What? Really? Okay. I can deal. Nope, it's yet not happening. Nope. Bygone, I need a hug. Hug me, please.
Danger, danger. Since you know Bygone is a 10-year-old.
Yeah, he's actually 10 years.
Bygone is a fool.
Bygone, the changeling, all is 10.
No. That would be interesting.
Yeah, Bygone acts like he 10 when I talk to him all the time on my PS4, but...
Yeah, right.
Oh, God. Oh, no, Nightmare Moon is winning because there's 0 Celestias and 14 Nightmare Moons.
Indeed.
The game is over at midnight. It all depends upon who is on top at midnight.
Ooh.
And I gotta go walk.
Oh, no.
Not really, because I just told them no.
Over two.
I love having my power.
I don't know where my black cat went.
I'm
clearly, it's hiding from you.
Hold on.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Hey, Bygone. You busy, aren't you?
So.
They're watching football. That's how they're celebrating Halloween. F that.
That's how a lot of people celebrate. I hate sports, though. So, meh.
Sports are boring.
They are.
I understand watching football on, like, I don't know, Thanksgiving, I guess. Other holidays, any the ones that are just dumb holidays. But it doesn't seem very Halloween-y to me.
Yeah.
Or Nightmare Night.
Here, Raz. Come say hi. Come here. I want you to come say hi, and then you can go be a random kitty. Oh. Don't headbutt me. This is the Permium. This is Raziel, the five-toed kitty.
Kitty!
Do you wish you had 6 toes?
Yeah.
I want a cat with weird toes.
This cat is part bobcat. That's why he's so big.
Aww.
Yeah, he's a big kitty. He's my Halloween meow. Oh.
I wish I still had my black cat. His name was Boo.
Oh, yeah. Right now he wants to give me a lot of love. Like, I'm just gonna rub on you over and over and over again.
And now it should be very obvious to the entire chat room why Rachel had to go by Trinderhoof.
Razzy now. Okay. Go play, Razzy. Boop.
Elf, go run.
I do not have a Halloween meow, but I have a Halloween costume and a dog wearing a pumpkin sweater.
Aww.
Would you like to see my puppy?
Yeah.
Xenia, come here. Also, if you're going to see my dorky hat, you need to put on your mask and come on camera. Oh, bad job. You're doing bad at Halloween. Here is pumpkin butt dog. Glittery and glittery witch's hat. Oh, thank you. That was very considerate. Why don't I just kill you?
Rachel, I think it suits you more.
Witch's butt. She's trying to climb me.
Aww.
The dog thinks she's a cat. She likes to climb on the back of the couch and just hang out there sometimes.
So wait, weren't you supposed to be working on the mayor?
Indeed. I keep going in and out of the room because my grandmother's here and, you know. A collection of what? I'm sorry. Ponies, a Pikachu, wolves, a Lion King paraphernalia.
Paraphernalia. If anybody ever wanted to know what Nightmare Moon looks like, this is what Nightmare Moon looks like. And Applejack. And Lightning Dust. And Kanu. And a thousand other alts.
See, I would have gone with Shining Armor. Lightning Dust is not even in the dream right now.
Yeah, and Shining Armor. And a thousand other alts.
It's not a thousand. It's between 100 and 200.
All pony alts.
Right? I can get, like, every alt in the world except the one that I was after.
Right.
Oh, well.
As a side note, anyone out there that knows who owns Applejack, get in touch with her. She wants Applejack badly.
Oh, I think that would be a little difficult given the current status of the alt, but, you know.
You know, she's willing to give her firstborn child for it. She wants it that bad.
Well, I don't have a child, but I'll donate you some eggs, I guess.
Rachel, Kono, what the heck are you guys doing?
What are we doing?
Yeah, it's like you guys have a child all of a sudden.
Yep, and we were both blonde.
Shining Armor, remember your firstborn child, Shining Armor, is having a baby.
Oh, right, yeah. I forgot about that. One of us,
I have no idea. My alt is pregnant.
So we know who plays her.
Right. Or him. It.
Or him, yeah. Either way. I don't know.
I think it's going to be non-Alicorn. It's probably going to end up being...
I think it's probably going to end up being a unicorn and may ascend to Alicorn later.
Yeah, or there's a chance it might be a Pegasus, since Cadence was a Pegasus before she ascended.
Right.
It might be either or.
Pretty sure it is a Pegasus, because Shining Armor is weak, and yeah, we all know where everything comes from.
Well, Mira just wants me to kick his flank tonight.
Hey, I'm just surprised Shining Armor was able to impregnate Cadence. I'm just amazed.
I'm gonna change from her now so she can, you know, make all kinds of obscene gestures. We're gonna look at this lovely thing that Vigon's working on.
I don't even know what Flitter is saying. I don't understand. I'm not sure if I should interpret it as being vaguely inappropriate because of
Flitter, or... they were talking about the alcohol beverage, I do
believe. Oh, good, because earlier she said something very similar and it was not about booze. Jokes are more okay with me, at least for during an event. Other times, every joke is okay with me.
Yeah.
Including throwing Lauren because she's Cadence. That's great.
You're not allowed to throw Cadence. She's pregnant.
Okay, I'll wait until
that's
the baby
the
goes. Then I'll throw you, and then I'll throw the baby.
Just wait. On an episode of the show, Shining Armor will throw her again while she's pregnant. Because that's how he is.
I'm okay with that.
No throwing pregnant wife.
Why? His skill is defense magic. He could, like, put you in a bubble shield thing and then throw you. And you'd be safe, but he'd still get to throw you.
Oh my god.
I vote for Cadence being thrown every day. That should actually be a sport.
Spousal
wife throwing.
Spousal abuse, I tell you people.
In the Equestria game.
How far
the wife throw, the newest Equestria Games event.
Right?
Or the Cadence throw.
Be like, damn it, how can we ever win that event? The Crystal Empire always takes the gold for that one.
Because they got shining armor.
Shining Armor created that event.
Nope, then all of a sudden, Bitmat comes.
Oh god. Married to Flitter. Or no, who was it? Marble Pie.
Yeah, Marble Pie, and throws Marble Pie, and Marble Pie did not come back for quite a while.
Then it's incest.
Oh, that'd be scary.
Because in the show, they did actually get rather warming and loving to each other.
They did. They even blushed at one point.
You'll feel better? Okay, well, you should feel better anyway, because Marble Pie is mine. One of my homes. You're already in a situation, honey. You can't get out of it.
She owns, like, all the pies.
Except for Pinkie and Maud, yeah.
Yeah.
And Pinkie Pie owns Pinkie Pie, and Pinkie Pie unfortunately had to work today.
Yep.
That why you see me on Select.
Pinkie Pie owns Pinkie Pie. Well, yeah, do you think? Might that be why we call her Pinkie Pie?
That would be. That might just be. That might be the reason we call her Pinkie Pie.
You know what makes that night aim bevel? I need to get out my silver quartz. Just a second.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, no! Oh, there's the donuts.
I apparently have a documents folder inside of my documents folder. And what? I'm trying to find my way to my Fricadia folder, which is in my documents folder. I'm just like, no, what is my computer doing? Like, I'm trying to find the mare butts, I promise. Trying to find the butts, yes.
Flitter, married to. Poor Flitter. Flitter's like, married to? Wait, what? Don't know, we're gonna have a drunk Celestia by the time the night's over.
Yep, I just pulled out my 750s liquids.
Oh boy.
This is why you're unfit to rule. My night is eternal, but sober. for Nightmare Moon.
Yay!
Remember, we are a children's dream. We do not need drunk princesses.
Even though that would be hilarious.
Mira's just a bad person. Again, we need to lock him in the apple cell.
I am not a bad person. Quit calling
me. Bad person!
Says the one that keeps swilling in the chat.
Yes, I am a potty mouth, but you're a bad person. There's a difference.
I have no idea, Flitter.
I want to say...
It looks like Celestia is winning currently, guys. Nightmare Moon has 3, and Celestia has 11.
Yeah, that's because I've been at work.
And we have ponies running everywhere, turning ponies again. Oh my god, craziness!
Oh, wow.
Nightmare Moon, give up. You are a loser.
No.
You are a loser. By the way, why don't you go turn your friends back?
Do what? What in the butt butt? Well, the only one that was turned was Big Mac, so.
He doesn't matter.
My question is, when you went over there, why did you turn Mac and not Trinder? I understand why you can't turn my AJ ult, because she was trapped between hay.
I could turn her if I wanted to. They aren't really trapping you. I could just summon you and be like, bye.
I would have to accept a summon.
No, Dream Summon. Dream Command Summon, you don't have to accept it. There's also Dream Command Join. Nobody can hide in my dream.
Unless you're invisible. They're all invisible commands.
Pick out the cute little dragon avatar!
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I think I understand what I'm seeing.
Pony butts?
No, not butts! No, there's just like a line of color that's appearing around the edge of the little OOC island here. And I'm like, why does it appear and disappear? Like, as I walk up and down this, my ability to see it shifts.
Yeah, there's like a messed up floor, or like that little transition floor, that part of it that's black is like, gets all woogly and burnt.
How dare you try to distract
me? Yeah, like I see the orange grass appearing beyond it, and I'm like, what?
Yeah, don't ask me. It's one of them things that the original patcher made.
Yeah.
So that error's always been there, and I just didn't take note before?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that part of the floor was just never filled in.
Like before that, you were using that kind of wild patch-filled version of the dream, so...
Celestia is trapped. Save your princess?
No. No, leave her trapped. Leave her trapped.
Save your princess?
No. I am the only princess they need.
That's okay. Because Mira actually is chilling for night, eternal night forever.
Yay!
I'm only playing her because Celestia told me to.
Right. Somebody has to do it.
You know, Shining Armor makes a really pretty princess.
He looks better as a Luna. Stop making him a Celestia.
Mine. He does look better as a Luna.
He does, because it keeps his mane blue, and it's like he's the color palette he's supposed to be. He's just a pretty
princess. Moon on his bootay. Blue moon, I see you standing alone.
Nah, I like him better as Celestia. I like the multicolor mane.
I sing so horribly. I can see dogs howling when I sing.
I don't know. I mean, I used to be in choir, but now I'm like, I never practice. I sound like nails on a chalkboard. Yay!
Nails on a chalkboard. Yay!
Bygone.
Because
to our lovely two viewers, anybody have a question for Nightmare Moon?
I mean...
Yeah, I can actually see Nightmare Moon actually make that sound.
Don't forget, to ask a question, you have to give up a peanut butter cup.
This is true. Or a piece of black licorice. Either will do.
Or just throw random things at her. She will accept those.
Depends what the things are.
Trying to hook.
No! I already have that as Applejack. Don't throw it at Nightmare Moon, too.
They're sacrificing Trenderhoof to Nightmare Moon now.
Now I just find that funny.
Sacrificing Trenderhoof to the Goddess of Darkness.
I can just see it picturing Trenderhoof being pushed up there. It's like, what? Just trembling?
I don't understand how this happened.
That's an interesting...
I thought I was just hitting on the farm girl. What?
Yeah, then all of a sudden it's like, yeah.
That's an interesting thought, Glitter.
That seems familiar.
It does, but I don't know from where.
Yeah, I can't quite place it. I'm like, my brain knows this. Except it doesn't.
Hi, Sun Butt Luna.
No. My Luna's. Mine. No.
Hi, Celestia Bygone. You can't escape from me. I'm faster than you. I just never really tried to catch you.
I'm the one that caught him last time.
You used the summons. I didn't.
I did not use a summons. I did not use a summons to catch him.
Luna!
Yeah.
Luna! My Luna! My Luna!
No. She's a Luna. She's mine. Obviously.
Ah.
My inner circle.
There you go. Nightmare Moon. That's what it is.
Okay. That makes a lot more sense. For a minute there, I was like, I know this, but I don't know this, and why, brain, you are terrible.
Weeda, weeda, weeda.
Anyway.
How did Spike even sit down? I can't even find anything about him sitting down.
His legs out like humans do.
Yeah.
He sits... like in the throne room.
What? Does everyone see what Rachel's doing right now? What is wrong with you?
Like, his legs are straight out in front of him with his feet forward.
No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't handle that. How many Applejack plushies do you even have? I'm not
going to
answer that. She's just going to stare at me.
Oh, my God.
Do you see what I mean? There's an arm full of them.
Really, Rachel? Is that why you stalk her?
See, at least I make somewhat more sense. The only thing with apples on it in my hand is this. Spider cider. I don't...
Can I have
She has one in her mouth too, by the way, guys.
I did not notice that. I have a generation 2 My Little Pony.
Old school.
Sky Skimmer. So she looks almost exactly like Fluttershy, but as an earth pony. An earth pony with a very out-of-place name. Sky Skimmer. What kind of name is that for an earth pony?
One, I think one that was supposed to be or Pegasus, but then they said, nah.
Well, Generation 2, like, didn't even have any Pegasi. And when they did have Pegasi, it would be like clip-on wings that you attach to an originally Earth Pony toy. This one did not come with clip-on wings, though. I would remember if she did. No. No detachable wings. Of any kind.
No. No.
She's gonna get fat.
Just like Celestia.
Eventually takes a lot of the chase Applejack, though.
Yeah, you're a bad person. I don't know. I don't gain weight when I'm out of shape. I lose it in muscle mass. That makes me sad. I don't... Like, I complain about the opposite thing that you would hear most girls complain about. I'm like, no, I lost muscle, that's bad. So, meanwhile, mom's like, but you lost weight. I'm like, that's not a good thing.
Blah. Oh, I missed a call from a roadie. I guess he was going to try to take me to the misplaced Souls Clubhouse. Sure, I can pretend like I'm asleep. Guys, I'm asleep, okay?
Forfeit.
No.
Because if I'm not asleep, then I have to go to a biker clubhouse.
Oh no, why?
They can't just force you to go to a biker clubhouse, can they? I mean, I'd understand if you wanted to go, but...
Well, I mean, it's the Halloween party and it's the club that I hang out with.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's like, hey, we're having a party. You're one of us. You must come.
Right. It's like, we're having a Halloween party. It's $15 to get in. We're sending somebody to go get you. We're going to call you. Are you asleep? And it's like you look at the phone and you're like, I'm in the middle of an event on Fricadia. I'm not allowed to leave. I guess I'm asleep.
Yay. You're asleep. That's okay.
Just tell them no.
You can't tell a biker club no when you hang around with them. Doesn't work that way.
Or you betrayed.
My mom did it all the time.
You're asleep, or you answer the phone like an idiot, and they send a motorcycle to come get you.
Lovely. Anyway, time for butts.
Pony butts!
Pony butts!
Little
known
fact about Nightmare Moon. She likes pony flank.
You know I'm all about that bass.
Yes, and that is exactly how it sounded.
Oh my god. I've been awake too long, y'all.
Yay!
Yay!
What is this? Oh, it's Nightmare Moon's color string. I was looking at it like, what do I have loaded in here? I usually use AJ's just because it would be all orange and I can check that everything's blending correctly.
I have officially been up for 19 hours.
Dang.
And counting. I've been up since midnight.
Not bad.
I blame Coca-Cola.
You blah 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 what?
I blame Coca-Cola.
Oh.
By the way, this broadcast was brought to you by Coca-Cola. There's nothing more American than Coca-Cola.
The inside of my mouth has an aftertaste of Coca-Cola. the one I started the shading on. I'm like, there's multiple butts. Which one was I shading on?
I told you she likes butts.
The butts are confusing me. I forgot my laptop is a touch screen and tried to wipe some of my own spit off the screen, and yeah, that was dumb. I do that all the time. I'm just like, here's a nice green line.
Yeah,
kind of adult Flitter needs an adult, y'all.
Can I be the adult? I'm 1,000 years old. Or more. More.
He has a question for Nightmare Moon.
What is the question?
Nightmare Moon wants to know your question, Flitter. Don't forget, you have to give her a peanut butter cup or some black licorice.
And don't ask if she won't eat you, because she will.
Right? I'll do it out of spite. Don't ask. Just give candy offering.
Yeah, she hates that question.
I also hate the sun.
Well.
Nah.
You know what? Suntime forever, we no longer need a Luna. Goodbye.
No, see, now Mal and I just have to kick your butt. Let's gang up on him. I'm serious. Let's do it.
Aw, I got turned again.
You got turned.
Nightmare Moon eats ponies. You didn't know that?
Yes.
Yeah.
If you fail to give me an adequate candy offering, I will be too hungry and I will eat you.
Yeah, if empty calories is basically what satisfies her hunger.
Pretty much. Actually, licorice is pretty good. It helps with sore throats, too.
I know, I like black licorice. Black licorice is really good.
Yeah, right? I love
it. It helps you quit smoking. Something about the licorice itself. Black licorice, if you chew on it when you have a smoking craving, you won't want to smoke.
I don't know. All I know is it tastes good and it numbs my throat, so it's like a great thing to have when I'm sick.
I could probably suggest that to my sister if it actually works, because she's trying to quit smoking.
Flitter wants to know your favorite fruit, but forgot to give you an offering.
Then I'm afraid I have to eat her.
Flitter, you better run.
So she moves over and sits next to Nightmare Moon.
Are we talking in-character favorite fruit, or... out of character, because I don't have a canon answer for that.
This is Ask Nightmare Moon, so...
I don't know.
Well, I would say it's probably not a Zap Apple, because it's too bright and colorful.
Too colorful. And also, they were cultivated after she was banished to the moon. You know. We don't know if she's discovered them yet.
Okay. Well, Celestia just gave you 100 Reese cups. Both. She wants to know your favorite fruit and Nightmare Moon's favorite fruit.
All right. Well, let's see. For me, it's like a toss-up between apples and kiwi. Don't ask why kiwi. I'm weird.
Apple-y?
No, not a hybrid of the two. Like, tied. I like apples and kiwi equally. Depending on the type of apple.
The dragon avatar from the dream that I gave you for the editing. You may want to check him for markings.
Oh.
But as for Nightmare Moon, she's the Halloween character, so let's just say that she likes all the autumn seasonal stuff, which kind of settles her with apples, too. I'm sorry.
Just zap apples, because zap apples are too bright and colorful.
Oh, Well, yeah, and I don't know if she even knows that they exist yet, considering they were cultivated after she was already banished. So, you know.
Yeah, she walks up to Zap Apple and is like, what the heck is this?
What the heck?
Then again, it's entirely possible that she and Celestia already knew about them because they used to live where Everfree is now.
Yeah.
Side note, Jet is not here, but he is working on Everfree.
Yay!
Unfortunately, he has not been able to make it into the chat. I gave him a link to it, but he has not been able to make it yet. We have one viewer again. Two viewers. Woohoo! Yes, you can ask a question.
Bro, that old Spike avatar is bad.
Yes.
Well, I mean, we're talking the old work from Mac. All of it was kind of lackluster.
Yeah, she didn't really put much effort into anything.
And Spike sitting down, laying down, her body is so, like, freaking long. Welcome back, Candy Butt. I didn't know you were a person.
Do you subscribe to the theory that makeup looks you make more like a person? I subscribe to the opposite theory.
Nightmare Moon, what is your name?
My name, as in, what do they mean?
In character, I guess, because
well,
you're not going
Luna to Luna or Nightmare Moon. I would think that one's pre-answered.
Sorry, guys, we're not going out of character with questions that are considered very extremely personal. Safety issue.
Celestia just taking a child's candy bag and eating out of it.
Celestia! My goodness!
Oh no, this is some sort of meme-based sequence of questions. Belle, don't waste your questions.
Bye, Tom. What is the capital of Palomino Bay? What is your favorite color?
The only answer Bao is getting is my quest is to bring about nighttime eternal. And for Flitter, I would imagine that Nightmare Moon's favorite color would be like dark blue.
And you got Eeyore because she hasn't offered you again.
This is true. Why doesn't Apple cap on me?
Cups, so you would ignore the fact that I'm stealing people candy.
Brander, you forgot to give an offering.
Right? You owe me some licorice, dude. No rock.
There's our lovely stallion base, guys.
Yeah.
our Earth Italian.
Pretty.
Because you're supposed to be my man, I guess. Oh, that's great. Bao just called AJ gay, I guess?
Oh, no!
Now he's trying to red act it. Like, no, you already said it, dude. See, that just said, no, Bao, that sounds even worse. Think about it. Think about the game, name, honey.
Now Trinder is going to dress up as an apple and run around.
Didn't he, like, already show up on her property dressed as a farmer in the episode?
Yes.
Like, I think he already went there. Considering that entire episode was about being yourself, I think that would be a good example of why she wasn't digging him.
Well, there's something to be happy about, AJ no longer have to worry about Trendelhor because he asked a question and did not provide...
No, nothing's wrong with them, but we don't think that Applejack is one. Rainbow Dash is questionable, though.
Indeed.
Applejack, I don't think, has a preference. Like, she's asexual.
See, yes, out of character, AJ is an asexual person. Now, as for IC, I don't know.
Okay, guys, let's stop the sexual talk. Not the place for it. That gets us in a gray area. A big gray area. And lots of stuff that's being, drama that's being done on Fracadia right now.
It's my candy, Bayo. I'm going to give it as a sacrifice to save your life. Here you go, Nightmare Moon, for you.
Wee. Nightmare Moon has left us. Nightmare Moon is gone. Now's your time, Celestia. Rachel. I turned her camera off so you can't do it now.
Correct.
But she can't do what? What was she doing?
She was,
trying to memorize your house.
She was doing what?
Taking a screenshot of your house.
That's okay. I'm pretty sure she has a picture of me licking soap, and she has, like, a picture of me wearing a bra on my head, I think. Well, of course. Webcam I was using was terrible. This one's much better, but it's a little bit better.
The random things my staff do.
This is true. I think it was the blue one with the rainbow leopard spots.
Oh, God.
And Applejack been changed.
Do what?
They got Applejack.
I changed.
Oh, so I have to kill you now? Yes?
I summoned you.
You're an asshole.
Hey! Language!
Hey! He's using his staff powers to beat the game. No.
Well... You guys are cheating by staying in IC and surrounding them.
No, see, cheating would be what it would be if I took on a bunch of alts and trapped you so you couldn't make anybody Celestia.
Good teleport.
So? Especially if I'm using one of my staff alts, I can just...
Yeah, you can make up your own stuff about the cannon ponies that are background ponies.
Do what?
Because we don't know anything really about them. They're just in the background.
Right.
Yeah. There's some character development that's put in with them, then you have to change yourself to match that.
Right.
Just like Discord and Celestia is a thing.
Nightmare Moon has 1, Celestia has 12.
Oh, I forgot to turn Mila back. Oops. That should have been Zibble.
Did you answer the door for children without your pants? Do I have permission to eat Rachel?
Yes.
Yes!
Okay, Rachel. Get in the oven.
Don't do that. I'm pretty sure she would come up with a joke about the oven.
Since when?
She didn't say it because she's a good girl.
Yeah, okay.
So you're a good girl. You answered the door pantsless.
Kanu is randomly muted. All of a sudden, Nightmare Moon has been muted.
Yeah.
It makes sense, mind you.
No. Shame on whoever did that.
I did.
It's not me. I'm the only one that has control.
And why did it do that? Because I didn't do it. I was bumping into people.
You know what?
What?
I don't know, but she just went poof.
I killed that bug that was buzzing around my computer.
Oh, Nightmare Moon! Check your sidebar! My God.
Wait, so did that mute everyone, him, to the whole group?
No. But we do have this lovely thing that allows us to turn on and off cameras and things on the sidebar. I can mute and turn on anybody's camera I want.
I got mine unplugged, haha.
I have no camera, so though.
You should do
I can turn on shoot screen. But...
I'm messing with Rach.
I could probably turn my camera on, maybe.
You're screen sharing, so even if you turn on your camera, it won't show you.
Yeah, I'll probably switch it over.
See, I can turn on mine and it won't show me. But there's a good thing about the whole camera thing. If you look on the top, it says, it tells you that I turned on your camera.
Yeah.
The little green thing that says that I turned on your camera. It warned you. Wait till Connie finds out she's got a control panel. That means that Connie can turn on and off cameras too. Here, let me check. Looks like it's good enough.
Yep.
Okay, guys.
I turned Dream Nova.
Did you screenshot it?
I tried, but he was gone as soon as he arrived.
That would have been classic. Have it turn him screenshot it and be like, we got Dream Nova.
Hmm.
Oh God.
Ow.
I'm watching Celestia and I guess Nightmare Moon. Celestia trying her best to turn Nightmare Moon into Celestia. Oh.
No more candy ever for you.
Oh God. Luna's screen went black.
What?
Your screen went black.
Oh, weird. Oh. Oh, okay. It's because I turned my camera on. I turned it off again.
Luna.
So everyone knows Bygone is working on the inside of Sugar Cube Corner.
The place that Rachel is going to stay in forever. Celestia pooped. I think it's time to turn on my laptop and go do wielding Celestia's. No!
That was not 5 minutes!
5 minutes! Why won't you love me, dear next sister?
It's in the coding, man. It will not work. You will always go back to Nightmare.
I will break the coding. Maybe if
I hope not.
Maybe if I do it enough.
If so, there may be an issue and we need to get a hold of a Gar Kitty. He needs to know that there's an issue with the code.
And I will be blamed like I always am.
Of course.
The virus code for Fricadia. By the way, everybody, the Nightmare Night game was brought to you by Gar and DDP.
Yeah.
And edited by Gar K the Zombie Dragon.
And it was broken 3 times by Discord. You're welcome.
Yeah, Discord's bad for breaking stuff. I guess he's our ninja. He's our version of ninja.
Sounds like
he doesn't even code, he just breaks it. He breaks it, and then I have to contact Garok and be like, Discord broke it again.
I'm good at breaking stuff, I'm sorry. Not really, but I thought that was a polite thing to say. We can't all be honesty like Applejack. Quit yawning. Yawning's contagious.
Hey. Oh no! We have a non-changed!
I got Bygone again too. You honestly think you can get away from me, Bi? You can't.
I except I was hiding for like 15 minutes.
I wasn't even trying.
I got bored.
I was staying in this area. You can't poke the hornet nets when I'm around it.
I could if I was actually trying.
Then I would actually try. I just drank half of the bottle. You had too much candy.
So you got...
Here's the thing. If Leitch is no longer allowed to eat candy, you are no longer allowed to drink.
That's okay, because I only drink, like, once a year, so... And I kind of can't no longer drink, because part of the distilling job is to test the product.
I mean tonight. You cannot drink anymore tonight.
Okay, I pull it up because I think I had too much anyways. But no more candy. No, no, no. No. My booze, that my alcohol is a part of me, and I'm not using that.
It's too late to retrieve now.
Oh no, we lost the Akadu! No! We lost the Akadu! Rachie's gonna remake her room as her bedroom now. Woohoo!
Drugs.
Wait, what?
Kodo, no, you are not allowed to come back and ruin my fun.
What?
Yes, she is.
I am the ruler of the night, and if you haven't noticed, the sun is down.
Hey. The sun did
not. I thought I would be the ruler of apples, too. Not I mean, I'm in. What?
Check your sidebar.
I refreshed the page. If there was something in the sidebar I was supposed to see, I lost it.
I fixed it. Check your sidebar. Where the little chat thing is, look for the new little gray thing there.
I don't see a little gray thing. I just see the usual stuff.
You don't see the little gray thing that looks like he's got a gear shifter on it?
No. Oh, I saw that. You're talking the other side of the screen. Yeah, I saw that, but I can't actually use it, at least last I checked.
Hey, hey.
Okay. So, basically, I can just mute Celestia.
I shared control of the control room with you.
Yes. Well, you probably ate too much. You owe 80 jumping jacks.
Yes. He's not allowed to eat any more candy, and Mirage is not allowed to have any more alcohol. They're both grounded.
I do not know how to arm you people, but that works.
Hey! Stop I will eject you! You do not have control panel. You cannot mute. No, you're not allowed to have candy! See, too much candy. So somebody muted. Somebody. Oh my god. You should see the actual outside of the new sugar cube. It's awesome.
Yeah.
It is. My God did a really good job. Hey, we have a walking version of Spike going on over here. Check it out. Oh, crapola.
What?
Hello?
Hi. Hold on, guys. I gotta mute me.
Oh, Alright, right back on the side.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. One of my friends has been having a few problems with her old man, and she was one story to talk to. I was like, I'm in an event, I can't do it right now. I think so.
Victory.
I think Celestia decided to renege on the not drinking, so they muted themselves. Celestia leaves! Celestia left! Raj just left! This will be so much easier when everything's in 32-bit and it's like 200% bigger. It'll be so much easier because Luna will be able to make 200% bigger avatars, so he will be able to, you know, make them more detailed, easier. So, for the two ponies that are watching, we are attempting to get the avatars done by the Hearthswarming Eve event.
Mm-hmm.
We are hoping. We are unsure, but we are hoping.
Yeah.
Have the edits of the Earth Stallion into the Pegasus Stallion and the Unicorn Stallion bases. And then the two dragons to do, the male and the female. And then another set of Earth Stallion, of mare and stallion sets for each of all three of the species. That's going to be a complete surprise to everybody. We're not talking about what they are. So we have those that's going to be edited probably out of the current bases that we've got. And I think the main thing that we are worrying with right now is Kanu's version of the mayor that's been in the works for a really long time.
Okay, got some cake to munch on. Happy.
Woohoo! Once the new version of the mayor is done, it's going to go over to Luna for adjustment to make it match the current stallion, and then it'll be turned into a unicorn and Pegasus also, and then the manes and the tails will be added to all the avatars, the pony versions, and then we should be able to upload everything into the dream. We're hoping Hearthwarming. He went away. We lost the dragon.
Oh, God. Why is that not showing up? Gee, thanks, Google. There it is. I'm gonna look for a back view of Spike so I can reference it for the north foot poses.
Yeah. So, we are hoping to have the default avatars done by Hearthwarming. And then we are hoping to have the 8 locals that we're wanting to do that are, some of them are a surprise, but we're hoping to have them done by Hearts and Hooves Day. And once we get all the new patching done for the dream, we're not going to actually update the dream itself until we get the new patching done, the bare minimum edit done, and then we'll update the map and everything all together. And as I said, Jet is working on Everfree for us. Doing our Everfree, the entire Everfree. Once Kanu is done with this mayor base, which I think she said she has 6 poses left on, she will be moved over to floors and the outdoor items for Ponyville. Bygone, as you've seen, is working on Sugar Cube Corner because it always seems to be the hub of the RP within the dream. So a lot of roleplay happens at Sugar Cube Corner, so it was the first one we really needed to get done. And then from there, I don't know what they're gonna work, who's gonna work on what, or what they're gonna work on. But we've got other places that's gonna be done, including a Ponyville gym, the spa, Hay and Clover's diner, and a few other places, and a hospital. And then once we get all that done, once we update our Dream Pack for Life into World Pack for Life, we will be completely redoing Ponyville with a lot of new stuff. A lot of new buildings, and we are going to, at that point, incorporate Equestria Homes into Equestria. making houses that you can rent for injury money or for scales, and be able to actually decorate.
I still kind of want to make Bygone's cart.
I was thinking, I'm not sure how if it'll match with the rest of the art in the dream or not, but I made the Friendship Express train for our Wastelands dream. Like, I still have, like, the whole unedited version, and then, like, the broken-down, rusty one. But I wonder if I could probably, like, see if it will fit in here or something.
When we actually get the Dream Pack edit done, the World Pack edit done, I actually want to add in the train station and allow it so that people actually get into the train and actually move along. It looks like it's moving, and they pick where they're going, and it looks like it's moving, like it's got the scenery going past the windows.
Yeah.
And then when it stops, it puts them beside a portal to whatever dream that they want to need to go into or whatever.
Hmm.
If it's not a part of Ponyville, of Equestria, the main map, it's a part of the main map that it takes into the train station for that area.
Yeah. We were planning to do something like that. Not like the portal part, but like actually having the train move around our dream when we still had like our own regular pony dream up. Or like when we were first making it, we were thinking about having something like that. But we never actually did anything.
So. And I think we ended up settling on, in the bare minimum release, we're doing Town Hall as the OC area, the inside of Town Hall. But in the World Pack update, I think we settled on the train station being the OC area.
Ooh.
Because it would technically be where everybody would arrive into Ponyville at.
Yeah.
So, and what was the OC area within Town Hall will end up being the meeting area, event area, meeting area or something. You're going to do an event area above the OC area?
Hmm. Yeah.
So, but we don't really know how Town Hall looks. From what I've seen from the show, it doesn't actually have an upstairs. It's just like a floor with the high ceiling, and you can look all the way up to the ceiling from the floor. And then it's got like the balconies that go around it.
Yeah.
But it's going to be challenging for anybody to make, one, because it's so tall, and two, because it's round.
Hmm.
Because all the patches have to be ripped apart and turned, all the buildings have to be ripped apart and turned into patches for us to put them into the dream.
Yeah. Which,
where Bygone's having a problem right now with the lovely new sugar cube that we have, is ripping it apart and making it still look good.
Yeah.
Dragon Scales, it's Bracadia currency. It allows us to be able to buy things for events like cakes to give out at events, portrait spaces to give out for drawings, and, you know, prizes and stuff. Not only does it help support the dream, but it helps support for Cadia as a whole. Oh, wait. I think we have pony butts. Hey, we have pony butts. There's our mayor.
You got some pony keisters. That would do.
One of them's missing. It's a whole butt. He cut off the pony's booty. That monster. Right?
Cuts off pony's butt.
That monster. Well, I mean, she did cut off Rarity's booty and put it on this pony. I think it's Rarity and Pinkie Pie or something. Butts are...
No, Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie's butts are the ones we're using.
Okay, Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie's butts are the ones that we're using for the avatars.
The butts. Yeah, I thought I was just looking at maybe touching up shading and manes, because, like, Rarity and Fluttershy's manes looked funny. And then as I look at it more, I'm like, oh, this is completely out of ISO. Oh, the butts don't match each other, and these are supposed to all be the same base.
Wow. How did she even?
I don't know. You would think she'd just be, like, editing over whatever one she made first, but...
Yeah, the first one that I approved is the one that was on Pinkie Pie.
Right? So if she'd left the butts alone in the first place, I wouldn't have as much of an issue. No, like some of them, the way the butt is drawn, it's like it looks like one of the legs is only a couple pixels thick. So it's like you have one normal leg and one stick leg.
Wow.
Like I could probably figure out which ones have that butt and show you what I mean. Hold on. These are the original versions. Because there's like three different butts. And I know which ones had the butt I used, but I have to figure out which ones had the butt that offended me the most.
I think Applejack was one of them, because you were like, oh, no, this is not, no.
I forget which butt AJ had. Hang on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, AJ has that butt.
I told you, Applejack was one of them.
I'm like, I don't even remember looking at the butts. Which butt is the weird one? It's Twilight and AJ, it looks like, that have the weird butt. But since you brought up AJ and Twilight's wings distract from it, I'll just show you AJ's butt, I guess. I don't remember. I think the Alicorn and Unicorn ones probably have the same butt, but the first one I opened was Alicorn Twilight. I was like, her wings kind of distract from my point. I just want them to look at the butt, not her wings.
Like, I will force you to look at pony butt with me.
Basically. Do you remember when I sent you that file that was just Avatar Butts in all caps, and that was the file name? All the butts. It was like, do you see these butts? These butts don't match.
I was like, what are you talking about? I just wanted you to fix her mane. There you go.
Right? See the ass? Here, I'll highlight her ass.
Hey.
Here you go. There you go. You see this? Her butt. And then this thigh over here is like, it looks like it would be really thin because the line just goes straight up. And that bugged me. I was like, you have a toothpick.
That leg on the far side kind of looks a little broken.
All I know is I looked at that and I was like, oh, you have a toothpick thigh, and I don't understand why your thigh have a toothpick.
Find the Earth Stallion base and find the broken-legged laying down pose that I was trying to fix before I came into battle.
Hold on a minute.
Oh. I tried my best to fix that leg.
Oh, so it's like the Nightmare Child?
I really did. I did a better job, and I'm not even a patcher, and I did a better job at fixing that leg.
Yeah, I think I eventually did was just, I just got rid of, like, the laying poses entirely, and then I just, like, slapped my edit down and then just, like, edited the legs and stuff to make it lay down the way the old poses were.
Yeah, because it was kind of bad.
Yeah.
His leg looked so broken, it wasn't even funny. Actually, I may have him somewhere. I may have him somewhere.
Alright. Give me just a minute. I need to move myself out to the living room for reasons. Oh no, did I make
it? Or should I offer it up to Nicholas? You can offer it to Nicholas. I don't care.
Minnie, you're going to ruin my pantyhose.
If the door is wide open, you need to not be in here.
I think it is.
That is infinitely frustrating. Like, she doesn't understand that the dog will escape the house. And somewhere in the process of trying to handle everything she's been putting me through, I managed to make my corset thingy come undone. Like, I know how to wear a corset. Anyway.
I found the stallion, don't worry.
Okay.
Okay. This is the stallion, the original stallion that Mel fixed for us. And this is the pose that his leg is broken. What is that?
Yeah.
Not to mention his body looks like he was in a crusher. See, it's broken here too.
I tell her, yes, Nicholas can have the glowy skeleton thing. I don't care. I'm not going out anyway. I don't need a glow stick thing. And she
broken leg stallion.
Coming back to ask again. Like, what?
To the living room now.
I'm going to sit. The door's still wide open. Don't let them go.
Oh, wow.
I'm back here. It's because you have the door wide open.
Okay. Let's.
I'm sorry, my family is dysfunctional.
Do Connie a favor.
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't think she wants all of our viewers to hear all that.
Probably not.
Hear what? My mom being a complete moron?
Yeah, something like that.
She left the front door open and comes back here and opens my door and it's like, why aren't you in the living room? I'm not in the living room because I have a job to deal with and you're leaving the front door open.
And here's the original mayor that Connie is working on.
That I'm trying to move my crap to the... Yeah, the back-facing sits are all jacked up in that, which is why I had to redraw the ass.
Can we not say that word? But yeah, see?
It is a butt. It's a very messed up butt.
That's the back-facing sits. And she's working on the back-facing sits, and the laying poses now are the ones that she's got left. And a different mane, because that's originally what I sent her to it for. Here is the Fluttershy that we had done that she was talking about. The mane is messed up. There's a Flutters. Anybody other than me see that random pixel up there? Watch. Wait a minute. Let me move it. Okay, watch right here.
Random pixel where exactly? What am I looking at?
Watch right here above her ear. See it?
Yeah. There's weird little glitches like that all in Kairo's avatars.
And she breathes and she blinks. But it looks like she's got a balloon in her chest.
Yeah. No lollipop. I don't care if it fell on the floor. No lollipop.
No lollipop. Poor doggy. Oh, here's the Pinkie Pie.
No lollipop for you.
Got a couple issues, but she's still kind of cute. I like one of the laying poses. It's so adorable. This is the original base that I originally said to use. I like that laying pose. That laying pose is so adorable. And the Rainbow Dash.
My insulator cup, my pen, my tablet, my phone. In the process of getting myself set up in the room I'm supposed to be in, but haven't been in because...
Let's see. Here's Dash. There's one pose on Dash that has to be totally redone.
Right, that one with the cloud?
Yeah. Poor Dash.
I'm curious now.
Well, it's not that the pose itself is bad, but it doesn't match the rest of the avatar anatomically. Like, the legs are longer and thinner than in
other pose. I gotta say right now, the legs...
Do you see the animation player? Or do I need to share the animation player? Probably need
to share. We can see it. The animation player is still considered part of your Fox editor window.
Okay.
But, yeah, that and the cloud isn't really show style, because show style clouds are that swirly thing that's going on. So.
Yeah. But otherwise, the Dash avatar wasn't that bad, just the one pose was all jacked. It was supposed to be edited. Princess Twilight, we had to send Princess Twilight back like 7 times over the wings.
Mm-hmm. I don't think she was too happy about it either. I come in, it's the first time I meet her, and I'm like, well.
This is our Princess Twilight.
Holy crap, those wings.
Yeah.
And that was good compared.
And compared to what they were before, yeah. And then the angle in the back facing, yeah.
Is Luna still with us?
I think so. I think he just muted himself.
Luna! Plus, she doesn't have that crown anymore, so we have to do a completely different crown now.
Right. Or we could just do it without the crown. She doesn't even wear it most of the time, honestly.
Right.
Versus if I said, let's do AJ without the hat, it would make no sense whatsoever.
Yeah.
That's a cute pose, though.
Mm-hmm.
It's not animated, and it was supposed to be, but it's a cute pose.
Eh, I'm sure there's a similar pose on all of them, and we can just copy the animation over. I think, because the only ones that have poses that aren't part of the base are Pinky and Dash, right? So,
yeah.
That should be a pose that I'm going to redo anyway, then we could just translate it into the main six avatars.
But yeah, so, that's the Twilight. Who am I missing? Rarity, I think.
Yeah, and her mane and tail were kind of awkward. That was one of the things originally, I think. When we were looking at it, it was like, okay, Twilicorn's wings are funny. Fluttershy and Rarity's manes are funny. And then I think I wanted to reshade part of Applejack's mane, and then that pose on Rainbow Dash, and then you just didn't like the mane, period, on the Earthmare. And that was the list, mostly hair complaints.
Yeah, it was a back-facing Rarity's.
Oh, yeah. Her tail looks totally different in back-facing.
Yeah, it doesn't curl.
And then, honestly, the mane looks funny to me in back and front.
Yeah. But, yeah, so that's the Rarity.
It's too limp. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, in the show, her hair kind of comes up a little, then comes down into the curl. And there, it's just, like, flat against the top of her head, comes right down.
You should Applejack.
Well, I mostly just should.
I feel like you should do all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I just show Bucks. That's all I show. That's all I care about. Butts, black licorice, and peanut butter cups. The only things I give a damn about.
4.
Ew. That's it.
No, we showed all of them. This is the original Twilight before the wings, which was the base for the wing Twilight.
Hey, your screen share went off. I'm just seeing your little avatar right now.
That's because I closed the thing. You should see Twilight. Oh.
Okay.
Okay. You should see Twilight now.
Yeah.
But this is the base. Twilight base.
I told you no!
So.
Come on. At least it's just a dum-dum. Those were little anyway. The first time she got a hold of a Tootsie Roll Pop, and I was like, oh no. I think she just ate about half of a dum-dum. Mystery flavor.
I think I just got disconnected from Fracadia randomly, y'all.
Let me check and make sure it's not Fracadia being a target to everyone.
No, I'm good.
No, I mean my whole Fracadia shut down for some strange reason.
Oh, your client crashed?
Yeah, my client crashed.
Just so everyone knows, she's still watching, and you'll still get in trouble if you do something wrong.
She's sniffing around on the floor like, I want more of that candy stuff.
Brat ass of a dog. No, you don't need to go outside right now. Bye bye, AJ Butt. No, I don't need to save the box around her butt. Thank you.
I has returned. Ah, ha, 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 ha.
Drugs. No.
Let's see. What's going on in the Fracadia news? The fire claws have been released to everybody.
Yay.
80% off costume bundles for only $3.
That's right. I was going to buy one of those. I almost forgot.
Okay, well, this is probably the last day.
Well, it's the only day. It's a flash sale.
Yep.
Because the only one of the Halloween Digos that I want and don't have is the Kitterjack. So I'm like, okay, I'll do that. I don't really want the leprechaun, but 2 out of 3 is not bad.
sell the leprechaun to someone.
Yeah.
So I guess I'm gonna do that. This is not the file I want. Zinnia on the floor, like, I want more candy. Why'd you put it up even higher so I can't climb up the coffee table and reach in the bowl? I'm serious. The dog's like, I'm gonna climb your furniture and take candy.
Rude.
Hella rude, but it's Zinnia. What she does. She's like, I am a pumpkin and I will have candy.
So.
She's like, I dressed up for Halloween. You made me wear this dumb sweater. You owe me. Now I'm worried that she's going to throw up because she ate half of a lollipop.
Get off the dogs.
Jet is not able to do patchwork today. He's at his parents' house, but he might drop in and chill with us for a little while and chat.
Alright. I think sending everything to Connor makes sense. I don't know.
So,
yeah. I don't know.
Let's see. That's that. That's what I was working. What was I working on? What was I doing, y'all?
Drugs.
I was not doing drugs. We're doing the news update. News for all today. They have a fresh new newsletter for everyone and on special update news for the sponsors and backers.
Yeah, the news for everyone's that thing about the Dire Hound and the 32-bit version of it.
What's the backer ones?
I didn't even check what the backer ones are, but I'm not supposed to just say that out loud anyway, so.
Right. I just haven't logged in to check either because I'm like, man, unless it's a 32-bit, I don't really care.
I will probably log in and read it. I didn't even read the whole news.
Everybody who is backers, make sure that you
log in and find out what Bygone and I are too lazy to log in and find out.
Well, you see, I'm not, so sorry.
That's okay.
I'm backer on like 4 alts.
Dang.
Which alts? I know on Equestria and I think on Puzzle.
Equestria, Puzzlement, and Feral Utopia.
I remember Feral Utopia. How's that going?
It was murder.
Not going.
Murder before we even upgrade, before we even put it up.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. I decided not to keep the $30 a month package on it with nobody ever in it.
Makes sense to me. Yeah. Logical. So, yes.
What I'm going to probably end up doing is after we get our World Pack for Life for EQ, if they're still doing it, I'll work on a World Pack for Life for Utopia.
Nice.
That way I don't have to worry about paying for it every month, and if it just sits there, it sits there. And yeah, it's not coming out of my money every month. Then I have to send it back to Luna so she can fix my map, or he can fix my map.
Quit doing that. I know you're just doing it because they left.
It's got to be edited so that each of the different zones has completely different patching in it.
Oh, I feel so sick. I ate dinner and I had too much candy beforehand and now I just want to.
We told you to stop eating candy.
You did. No, I didn't listen. I almost got, I was like, after I finished eating, I'm like, ooh, time for dessert. And then I was like, no. Can't do this, so I didn't. And then I lived.
And then you lived. You need to go do jumping jacks. Do it.
Oh my gosh, if I get up and move.
Okay, in that case, walk around a little bit and then do jumping jacks.
But that requires me to get up and leg.
And, like... It requires you to get up and leg, huh?
Yeah.
That's an issue?
Indeed.
I thought you stole my fishnet gloves because you thought they made your legs sexy. You don't want to use
them. It was my feet, and thank you.
I doubt they're even on your feet because they're, you know, they're fingerless gloves. They would slide, like, up past your foot and end up on your leg.
Oh my gosh, I have the hairiest legs in probably my high school.
Oh, I'm imagining my fishnet gloves around your legs with your hairs poking out from in the holes and crap.
That's attractive! Oh, if my phone wasn't dead, I'd text you a picture, but you know.
Aw.
Maybe.
Why don't you just charge your phone?
That is a great idea.
Oh, God. I guess I
got
to hop on the stream. People want the internet.
Oh, okay.
Aww. I'll be on Fakiria,
Bygone,
of course.
Alright.
Talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
Bye!
Oh, no, it's vibrating because I'm doing a Digo Market thing. I was like, why is my phone trying to vibrate? I am so easily confused.
Hey, that's the truth.
I forgot that it sends you the first email before you've actually made the payment.
Oh, yeah, but...
I didn't even pay yet, so I'm sitting here thinking, why is it doing that? And then it occurs to me, I'm like, oh, that's right. They send out, like, two sets of emails, one before payment and one after.
Yay.
Yeah, that's in case you can't make the payment or something happens, it sets up the purchase and you can go back later and hit that link and pay for it, like, a month later. I used to use that when I would want something and it was on sale and it was fixing to go off sale. I would set it up and then I would go back at the first of the month and pay for it.
Yeah, rain check.
Mm-hmm. Nice. I never thought of that.
I've never tried to do it.
It works.
That's actually really smart. Dang.
Like, I knew there was a way to rain check, and they talk about it sometimes, but I just, you know. I just buy things when I have the money for them and otherwise don't.
Well, when it was something that, like, you know, I really wanted, I would do it that way, but not everything.
Yeah.
What did you just buy, like, a few minutes ago?
Me?
I thought you just bought something. Were you talking about another time? I'm not even. I was confused. I walked in.
The Kitterjack, Kitterkin, and Leprechaun bundle.
Jeez. I have, like, 20 bucks, but I'm not sure if I'm actually going to do anything with it besides, like, throw it in the air. Like, oh, yeah.
Savings account.
Don't need.
Goodness gracious. Well.
I might go look at Port Artists. I'm not sure. I'm lazy. I don't want to do anything.
Just save it for now.
But that's so much work.
Hopefully we have more of a turnout for the Heartwarming Eve event.
Ooh. Mm. Oh my gosh, please be quiet, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Yeah.
I can't remember where I was going.
Especially if we get the new avatars done and release them at that event. Mm.
Would you say the new avatars are going to be easier to figure out or not?
Well, it's like the same marking scheme, so I wouldn't say it'd be any easier.
I need to make like a personal chart for myself. Because I always...
The only thing that's going to change is the wing tips aren't going to be markings. They're going to be changed to part of the mane and tail on the mares. And I think we're going to go with bracers or something as the wing tips.
Right. So
they actually markings, match.
Yeah, because markings doesn't match the other stuff that's on the body. right now in our current avatars, which is why Lightning Dust has dark green wings.
Yes.
So sorry, my dad.
You can actually change that so that you can actually match it to your character's face body. But that's the only thing that's going to change. Everything else is going to stay the same. I think we changed the stallion, and we changed the color that his like blaze on his nose and the fluff on his hooves are. I think we changed that to bracers. So.
Nice.
That changed on the stallion, and the wingtips are going to change on the stallion.
Yay, now I have all the Halloween Vigos I wanted. And I also have the Kitterkin. Which makes a heck of a lot more sense than having... because Kono is a feral character.
Ooh.
Well, there's still 5 hours left unless we have an issue and I decide that I just want to close it because of the fact that, you know, we don't really have anybody here. So if my patchers get bored with patching and they all want to, you know, not patch anymore, then we will probably close the stream.
We can all just turn on our cameras and nap. Communal nap.
Yeah, if we close the stream, I'm going to try to take a nap before I got to be up at 1 a.m.
Ooh.
Right. I haven't even gotten to work on butts yet with the whole family garbage going on.
My dad just came in here and he's like, hey, would you like a chocolate covered Twinkie or red velvet cupcake? And I'm sitting here like, I'm going to puke. What are you doing? Stop offering me sweets.
What do you mean, like the red velvet Hostess cupcakes?
Yes.
That sounds really good. I'll take it if you don't want.
You can have all of them. Please.
I have a weakness for red velvet cake in general.
It's good.
I love fruit. That's me. Fruit. Please.
I'm not sure if she really loves fruit or if this is just another way of sexually harassing me.
No, it's legit. I love fruit. Oh my gosh. But I also love you. Please, dog, I'm going to choke you with my left toe. Oh, I get it, because you are Applejack and the fruit apple. Okay. Sorry, I just...
Oh my god!
Okay, I was... Okay, I got it.
By the way, you noticed this, right? All the guys are gone.
I'm here. Oh, wait. No. I meant, like... I thought... never mind.
Wait, okay. No.
I'm still here.
I'm still here. So, yeah, all the guys aren't gone. Okay.
So when does this princess madness end?
Whenever I decide to stop the game. Which it doesn't look like we're going to have anybody else join, so...
Interesting.
I will probably do it soon, and since Celestia is no longer here, it looks like...
Luna wins! Ooh, my hand fell asleep.
Oh no.
I know. I tried shaking it awake and interrogating it. And
so
slapping it.
Randomly comes back.
Oh, I see how it is. Must go protect my wife.
Celestia's back! Celestia's back!
Don't worry, wifey. We got you. Oh no, I just Celestia-did you. I didn't mean it. Okay, there we go.
Celestia's back, and she just randomly made everybody Celestia.
Celestia win because the game ended. Yay!
The game's not over yet. I didn't end it.
See, now there's like this real rivalry going on.
Celestia was planning to come back at the end of the game, like 5 minutes before it ended, and turn everyone when no one expected it all.
Savage.
Last 5 minutes of the game, guys.
Legit.
Last 5 minutes.
Oh, jeez.
Help me, Nightmare Moon.
At 8:30, I will stop the game.
Okay.
This is gonna be crazy.
I rock this shit, then.
You're not gonna turn my wifey into Celestia, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Because that's my wifey.
Okay, OC is fully Luna.
Oh, thank you. Oh no, oh, that was a close one. I left my post for a moment. Oh, that's... Oh my gosh, you cheater. You're fired. You cheated. No, that's okay. But I see what you did. You did cheated. Cheatily. I watched you cheat. You cheaty.
He cheated hard. Many much cheat.
I should log in 20 calls and park them. Just a second.
My little seizure.
Oh, whoa. It seems I have got stuck. That is okay. Oh, wait, I see where I did.
Stream the last 5 minutes of the games, guys. This is what we see in the dream. This is what's going down right now.
Wait, there we go.
Chris, I'm gonna read it.
It's a free-for-all! Everybody's trying to turn everybody into the other one. Free-for-all!
No, no. Only night. Celestia, go away.
I'm only targeting Luna right now.
No! Run
away. You better run away.
This is mad to sue you, Lauren.
I'm just sitting here.
She's just watching the chaos.
Yep. At some point, I'm probably going to have a custom avatar done for Lauren.
Ooh.
I will put Luna to that task.
Bark. That's
the effort I put into that was like none other.
Yeah, that wasn't exactly a grand sweeping gesture, doll.
Thank you. I think maybe not.
No. Just no.
Fun. Thank you for nothing. No, I love you. It's okay.
At sometime we'll give free candy for all days instead of just one night.
I don't want your free candy. I'm gonna puke.
Nobody's coming to my house for candy.
I'll come to your house.
I thought you were too full of candy.
But I still want to come to your house.
If the command is end or stop.
Well, you'll find.
Yes, I'll find
it. It's like a surprise.
Yeah.
This is a madhouse. My eyes are like on fire,
can't
but
even
I love
see
it.
Where anyone is. We're moving too much.
My eyes are closed. I'm just walking around randomly.
One minute warning.
We'll probably keep it crazier next year by like dividing the game into rounds and be like every.
Who knows?
We could always do rounds every so many minutes or whatever, and then at the end of the set, at the end of the rounds, it adds up the different rounds to see how many times Luna won, how many times Celestia won.
The night shall last.
Celestia won a one from how
many times. Oh, Lord, Iron Moon's winning. It's the end of the game, actually.
Swing.
Wrecked.
Uh-oh. I can't end the game.
Oh, no.
Well, now what? Are you telling me I ran around like a buffoon for no reason? Because I'm not opposed to this.
There we go.
Oh, oh my gosh!
Oh!
Well, that's, look at me. I am.
That's a lie.
Your colors, girl.
I know. But I still have some red.
That's a.
Zero!
That's a lie. I saw two Celestias when you ended the game.
They were probably there's an issue with that. Celestia herself doesn't count.
I wasn't counting myself.
Well, the end of the game said that, so I'm just gonna go, Luna.
It's quite possible the two Celestias at the end were grabbed by either Luna or Nightmare Moon.
Like right as it ends.
I'm the most beautiful Big Mac I've ever been. Look at that orange in my ear.
Look at more Big Mac.
I look like puke, but not.
You look more like Brayburn with a skin condition.
Oh gosh.
Hey, I still got some red though. But it's like a highlight in my mane. Oh, I forgot to save my color. Mm-hmm. Regret. It's okay. I'll just wing it. Well, that was bushels of fun.
Go ahead, Nightmare Moon. Post your lovely winning emit. I know you want to.
I mostly just want to be a pain in the butt. I would say it out loud, but I feel like I'm just gonna laugh and not be able to do it. That's happened several times tonight. I've tried to say something dumb, but then I've been laughing too hard, and it don't even sound like it was supposed to. It was like, no, no, I know I can voice act. Stop sucking, self. But I can't stop laughing, so.
This game's gonna be used will be Summer Sun.
Yeah. Ooh, that's gonna be good.
Because if you remember, it was when Nightmare Moon come back and tried to take over and Celestia beat her again.
Yep.
And got Luna back.
That's what I'm going to do.
So.
It sounds like fun.
Sounds like another attempt to kick somebody's butt.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I like to kick butt.
I like to kick butt, too.
Sounds like a fun activity.
I also like to draw butt, apparently.
It's a nice hobby.
Drawing butts.
Of course.
Hobby.
The only hobby.
The only hobby? Exactly. So no one in the world likes to do anything besides draw butts?
Pretty much. Where have you been? I'm gonna fix these dreadful colors.
I need to pull up the information so that I can post it on the channel and everything else for every pony.
Yeah.
We can let everybody know what's going on, and then I'm going to post the stuff in the contest area for that.
Ooh.
So they can start.
We need the butts close together so I can reference the butts.
Horsewoman Eve, our event date is December 19th, guys. Our contest submissions need to be in by the 12th.
Ooh. We're doing contests. Wait, I don't even know. Let's see. Booty, 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 booty.
Booty, booty.
Booty.
Hey. Luna's kind of working on some booty over there, too. This is just the booty stream.
The booty stream.
Dragon booty.
It's bootylicious.
I don't even know what to say to that.
I don't either. I kind of regret saying it in general. But, you know, too late.
Do you regret waking up in the morning in general?
Yes.
Like, do you regret existing? Because...
Alright,
kind of think you should.
Oh, sweetie.
What? Dr. Cat shared our post, guys.
I don't even know why I call you sweetie when you're so salty. Oh, sorry, that was awful. Oh, why?
Yeah, you're a terrible person. We all know that, though.
Things you say to me just make me feel so warm and fuzzy inside.
I don't know. I can't get my brain to work right now. I'm
my colors are finally...
It's where I'm just staring at this, like, what am I even doing? What was that sound?
There's a snake in my boot.
There's a snake in your boot. I don't think that's the sound.
Okay.
I don't think the sound is a snake, I'm sorry. It was really more a humming sound, not a hissing sound.
Ooh.
I figured out where I had this at. I think it was this one.
Where you had what at?
Which browser I need to open up the forum in to put this stuff in it for the contest stuff.
What?
Obviously not this one.
I'm not supposed to be there. Or...
We has one viewer.
Armpit.
Armpit.
Yes.
Is your armpit watching the stream?
No, not right now, but it could be. Oh, I forgot that Trender was hiding in the bushes.
Isn't he usually?
I didn't even think about that. No, I was just trying to keep him as Luna, but hey. Oh, hey! I see you really for me.
Like
I look so beautiful like this. I'm...
No, you look like some sort of patchwork rag doll.
I do. The most beautiful patchwork rag doll.
And you just bumped into my butt. No. Get away.
Oh, I did it for a reason, hon. Now I'm gonna swarm you.
No, you're circling me. Swarming would be if, like, there was multiple of you.
Maybe there is.
That would concern me. Let's not do that.
I was running into a tree. Well, Trender is gonna, like, go away.
There. Trender goes away. Oh, so you're gonna stay my brother and just be a sexually harassing brother? That's worse, I think.
Oh, hon.
No, get away from me. Nightmare.
But
moon.
You're my sister. Just come love me. Be next to me.
No. Hold on.
We're gonna be happy, family. Family, happy, family. I want my food to digest faster so I can go eat more candy.
I hear puppy.
I don't even know. I didn't even... What?
See, I'm just thinking, because I... Zania, absolutely not.
Does anyone know why my, like, my tag appeared at the end of that right there? I don't know.
Maybe you broke something. It's your fault.
All I did was a few minutes ago, I set my tag, and then that just happened there. My name belongs everywhere, so I guess it doesn't matter.
I kind of want to roleplay, but I kind of not.
I would, but I'm, like, not. Because what if I need to get up and get candy?
I think you've had enough candy.
I've never had enough.
Alright, so that's how I'm supposed to be doing it. And, da-da-da.
What?
Zinnia, no. No loud butt mutt noises. But regular butt noises are perfectly fine.
Okay.
Also notice you're allowed to fart, you're just not allowed to do much else.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. I'm sorry, your gosh is on vacation, so you can't call on them.
Oh, you. Ugh, one of the only pony port artists I know doesn't even get on anymore. Why you do this to me? Hit me right in the feels.
Why? Who what? Is it you're after?
It's I don't know if you know David, but I love their pony forts. They're so cute. I know.
I don't know. He used to hang around the fluff pit, but I don't even keep myself there most of the time, so I haven't taken note of his absence.
Oh, he's on my pounce. Because I'm always waiting for him. No. Maybe it's time I stray off and look for someone else.
Someone else besides David?
Yes. What do you think? I'm trying to leave you?
She's saying she's going to cheat on me with David or saying she's going to get another porn artist.
I would never leave you. Not in a million years.
Zinnia, no, we're not going out.
Dog? You don't have to lie to your dog.
No, not you. I'm not talking about going out with you. I'm talking about she wants to go outside.
Oh.
And I'm telling her no. And she's wagging herself. You already tore one of the bells off of it, didn't you? I don't even know when you did that, because you don't seem interested in the other ones.
I wonder if there's going to be any more kids, because we still have like a full bowl of candy, and they can't do this to me, because that's mean.
What, tempt you with an entire bowl of candy?
Yes! I was expecting a swarm of little demon spawns to come take my candy.
A swarm of little demons fall.
Instead, they left me with, like, all this delicious chocolate and everything. Ugh.
We never even get any trick-or-treaters. Like, for a few years now, we've never had anyone come to our door. We haven't even bothered to get candy this year.
This is our first time doing it, and so far it looks like I'm going to...
Yeah, it varies with the neighborhood. The one I'm in right now seems hella dead.
Yeah.
I'll go live there.
No. That was not an invitation.
Boo-hoo.
She over there crying, she's like, please, please let it be an invitation.
Ooh, there's four people engaging in this roleplay? Tempting, but no.
Tempting, but no.
Yeah,
roleplay
is a
roleplay
dream. Ooh, you're not working on patching like Luna and I are, so why don't you go roleplay?
Because I'm lazy. Ooh, coloring, that's gonna be cute. Ooh, you even gonna color Applejack?
Huh?
You know, I'll make her
sheet for hearth swarming, you mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna make Applejack Trender's colors.
Okay.
I'm gonna make them all look like Trender.
Okay, that's a little funnier. I was gonna be like, oh, she's gone to the weird deviant art shipping 13-year-olds route. Oh no. And I was like, oh, okay. All of them is Trender's, a little less creepy.
Good. Ooh, or I can make Applejack normal, and then the rest of them trendered colored.
Oh, God. Rachel, honey, I don't know why you're using Big Mac when you are clearly harassing me.
Because I like to be close to you one way or another.
Someone help me. I need an adult besides myself.
I'm an adult.
No, you're not. You're the minor in the room.
I know. But I'm 17 now, so, like, girl.
You still got a year to go.
Almost legal? Oh my god!
I know.
Almost legal? I should probably start being more careful about people knowing where I live, because, yeah. One of these days, Rachel's gonna, like, just show up at my door, and I'm going to be like, no.
And then you're going to, after you say no, I'm going to have to sneak in, and it's going to be just a big hassle because you said no. Just make it easy.
Oh, duh. Ass cheek. Why was that?
That'll just get you.
Ooh.
Right? Zinni will be like, I love you. I don't know you, but I love you right away.
Aw, sweet.
That's Zinnia.
Just like the candy.
Right now, she's mostly perturbed that I'm not just
letting her
go out and do whatever it is that dogs want to do on Halloween.
Like, oh, everything.
Yeah. Is that the dog?
Zinnia, no. No, no. Bad puppy. I will smack your behind. Or something. I'll smack
Savage.
Something. Savage.
Savage.
No, you know what's savage? Pronged what? Choke collars. Ugh.
What?
I'm over here talking about dog training tools that I abhor, and Rachel's just like, what? On the other hand, though, Rachel, I'm not against using one on you.
Oh, so you're into that kind of stuff. Whoa.
Do you know what a pronged collar is, hon?
No, but I'm going to assume it's something.
Well, it's not something kinky. It's more like something just abjectly painful.
Well, that's not very nice. Oh, so that's okay.
Like a choke collar, except it has like little metal pieces that stick into the dog's neck.
Oh,
deliberately.
It's called a German choke, actually.
Not in the pet store labels, but yeah. Whatever you want to call it, I mean.
Does it stop the dog from pulling on the leash or whatever?
Huh?
Does it stop the dog from, like, pulling on the leash or something?
No, that's not what choke collars are for. It's more like, how do I put this, corrective action. The dog does something you don't like, so you jerk on the leash so it chokes them.
Okay. I was just thinking of my sister's dog. She's, like, really big, and she used to, like, pull on the leash all the time when we walked her until we got her a body collar, and then she stopped.
Yeah, I have a harness that clips in front and back, and a leash that's a double-ended leash, so when she tries to pull, all she does is redistribute her own weight against the handle. So, that's me. I'll be like, I'll go buy some weird thing that everyone around me is going to look at and be like, what the fuck is that? Because I'm not even kidding. Our veterinarian is confused by my harness. But, I'll go find some harm-free way to do X thing. And then I'll just walk down the street and see the person walking down there with their dog on a pronged collar and be like, yeah, no, I don't like you. At least I put the effort in to be kind. Might backfire. I might be hella rude sometimes, but, you know. What the no? No, absolutely not. Why did you send me this picture?
Because my dad showed me it one day. And now you have to see it.
Oh, great. A focus on the feline asserts that sometimes your kitty needs tough love, and nothing on the market today provides a more effective way to mold your special cat into the well-mannered creature God intended.
Oh, my God.
You're welcome.
This is terrible.
It really is. That looks
stabilizer
painful.
Stabilizer screw, also known as that thing in your cat's butt now.
Yeah.
I can't. No. That's just a horrifying
and the happy little family with their cat in it.
It's awful.
I can't. No. Absolutely not. A few turns of the stabilizer screw, and your cat will be safely secured and unable to use your leg as a scratching post. How about a few turns of the stabilizer screw, and that cat is going to kill you the next time it gets out of this thing. And also, your cat's probably dead because you probably punctured its colon, but...
Oh, God.
That's an awful thing to do.
Right? Like, no, please don't ruin your cat's large intestines. Because then fecal matter will leak
into
their blood.
You know what? They should make a cat colon awareness day.
Cat colon awareness.
That way I can get out of school.
I don't think you'd get out of school for cat butts.
Oh, come on.
I think I saw some product somewhere. I'm not sure if it's real or not, but it's like some little thing that like loops around their tail and like covers up their butthole or something. It's like some little glittery thing.
Really oh, nice.
Well, they do sell, like, animal diapers and stuff, although usually the reason for that is to keep, like, your dog from pissing over your stuff or to make it harder for your dog to bleed on your stuff when she's in heat.
Yeah.
Very true.
Basically, a dog diaper is like a big dog menstrual pad. I don't know. At least for females. I don't think you need necessarily a diaper for a male, though. They sell, like, bands that wrap around the dog's waist and hold his...
Oh my god, I found it. It's called Twinkle Tush.
Twinkle Tush. That's awful.
I'm gonna post a link in the chat. Or
please.
Hangout chat.
Okay, guys, please remember to emit and talk about our event.
Twinkle Tush. I can't function tonight.
Is this a real thing on my butt?
I mean,
y'all are just giving me everything except...
Oh my gosh!
Tired of staring at your cat's uncovered rear end?
I want to think this is a joke.
Don't delay. Give your cat what it really wants. Their very own Twinkle Tush.
Well, I need therapy.
Kitty should never go without their Twinkle Tush. Save them the embarrassment of a bear behind. I can't function tonight. No.
Updating the site, add in the new lovely art that I did for Heartswarming Eve banner.
Have you thrown a cocktail party here? Have you ever thrown a respectable cocktail party at your home only to have your feline family member come out and proudly display their uncovered rear? While Kitty might enjoy showing off their brown eye, we're sure your guests don't like to see that one-eyed monster while munching on your caviar. Lovely. Give your cat some class. Hang a Twinkle Tush from their tail and cover that butt in bling.
The only way.
Dog?
Oh, dear God, no, I can't. Cats love sharing all those juicy details about their neighbors. That's why they can't stand each other's presence. Too much jibber-jabber. If your cat doesn't want to be known as that new floozy who shakes their butt around at the local bingo hall, then make sure they always cover their butt with the Twinkle Tush.
Okie dokie, forum has been updated, y'all.
Oh, my.
Laura, look at the sight. It's ridiculous.
I will in a moment.
So what was updated?
The upcoming event area.
Ooh. I'll go take a gander.
And I added 2 posts in the contest and giveaway for people to put in their lovely Heartswarming Eve contest entries.
Ooh. Don't leave your cat unattended with the twinkle tush. They might be hatching a plot to kill you.
Oh.
Well, gee, is it because you put a piece of bling on their asshole? Is that why they want to kill you? I'm sorry, but we're actually talking about butts right now, I promise.
I know, but you said something that you shouldn't have said in a everyone dream.
Every time she curses, can I eat candy?
No.
I think you've already had too much candy.
Yeah.
Every time I curse, you can do some jumping jacks.
Ugh. Please don't.
That just makes me want to curse more, though, so.
Counter.
We'll make you.
You fell.
Do what?
Please, Dad, do not sing. This is not the opera.
Okay, there's a video. Really?
Video of what?
Twinkle tush.
What the fuck?
Right?
Oh, that's a piece of candy.
Really bored when I thought that was just a.
These people's cats are like, save us.
Please help us. Our owners are using us to make a funny website, but we don't like it. Please protect our booties.
You get free stickers with every one.
What kind of stickers?
A Twinkle Tush sticker. They're $6 with $1 shipping and handling.
Ooh.
Insert type of thing you buy just to mess with someone.
Right.
100% definitely, absolutely, exactly what's going on there.
Okay, guys, don't forget to go to the site and check out the contest area for the coloring sheet for Heartswarming Eve, for the Heartswarming Eve contest, and the mannequin to do your outfits on. There is no specific gender. You can do mare, you can do stallion, you can do unspecified gender. The only specification that we have on that is that it is in the season theme, so it needs to be a Christmas-themed outfit.
And I'm guessing appropriate also.
Yes.
Yes, no risque Santa costumes for you.
Darn it. That's okay.
Darn it. I like how she actually responds to that. Like, oh, I so wanted to do risque Santa this year.
I was going to make it and then give it to you, Applejack.
No, I'm not doing that. I'll wear a witch costume, but I'm not doing... Santa that I can't add an adjective to besides risque without breaking the standard.
Wink. Gotcha. Risque. Oh, foot cramp.
Punishing you.
see what happens.
You mean hoof cramp.
Oh.
Right. It's punishing her. She deserves it.
Don't worry, it's all better. I don't know, it's just when I said risque, I did that, and it was like, I don't know.
It's like, no risque content, bad. I agree, no risque content for you. You're too young.
No risque for me.
Nope, no risque. I don't even know what I'm doing. I feel disoriented.
I feel here. Yay me.
I feel like I want to go get strawberry kiwi juice and dump it in my Halloween cup.
What do we have done on him so far?
Candy.
The front facing and the back facing sitting?
Yeah.
Woohoo!
That's really cool. Back facing standing done too. I'm just like trying to get the sitting also.
So then we just need the lighting and the shading and the animation and stuff.
Well,
now wait a minute. On the front facing shading comes out like this.
Risque.
Is risque your new favorite word? I mean, honestly, did I create a monster in you by using that word?
Risque. It's just been a long time since I've heard it. Risque.
I wonder who our one viewer is.
Well, it's definitely me. Like, really, it isn't.
I'd say it was Rachel, but she's already in the chat, so. I would say it's Rachel just because she's a stalker.
Yes, I'm stalking the stream I'm in. Oh my gosh.
I'm thinking he might need a hip thigh bump there.
It wouldn't let it go down in the spot I wanted it to, and then it's like, here, you can have accidental lines over there. Sometimes the tablet is my worst enemy.
Did he just... No.
Did you just...
No, I thought my dad screamed something that I'm not going to repeat because it could, I suppose, be offensive. I'm not really sure if it fits as offensive. But just to be safe.
I'm curious now. Whisper me the thing you think he screamed.
Like, okay.
I was going to eat pizza in a moment.
Oh, God. What possible reason would he have for screaming that?
I don't know, but it entertains me.
Okay, I can do that.
Risque.
Are you still whispering risque over there?
Nah.
Yeah.
By the way, Star is your one viewer.
Star is my one viewer?
Star Child.
Hi, Star!
Hi!
You're hanging out with us.
I'm gonna eat your skin.
What did you...
No eating our viewers!
Yeah, that's risque.
No, not eating them in a risque way, just in a gory way.
The Star is our only viewer.
That's fine with me.
You can't eat our only viewer.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Why? Guys, Lauren's trying to starve me.
Actually, Flitter is watching.
You know, you like the apple trees, okay?
Apple
go
trees?
Go eat some rotting pumpkins or something, I don't know.
Rotting pumpkins?
What, you think I'm gonna waste the fresh ones on you?
Oh, we wanna just go see how it is.
Podcast.
See, this is why I'm not into you, because you don't love me. You want to get me sick by eating rotten pumpkins.
I never meant it.
Do we want to go ahead and end this stream?
I suppose, I guess.
We can stop broadcasting and just hang out.
That's fine. That means can we say risque things?
If we stop broadcasting, yes.
Let's do it, let's do it.
Yes, let's just be terrible people.
Okay, everypony. Thank you for hanging out with us. Thank you for joining in our Nightmare Night festivities for our first annual Nightmare Night. Hopefully next year we will have more. Luna won our game. Yay, Luna. And check out the forum in the contest area for the Heartwarming Eve stuff. We're doing a coloring contest and a clothing contest, an outfit contest. There will be, I believe, Pinkie Pie is donating Life Dingoes for this. So there will be a... hey, Raziel. There will be a prize. We just don't know what it is yet. But as soon as we know, it will be updated and you will know. We hope you will join us for Heartwarming Eve, which will be December 19th at 4 p.m. for Cadia Standard Time. It will be our first annual Heartwarming Eve. We have some fun things planned, including a community tree build.
Risque.
And a edit of the map to be in Heartwarming Eve.
Risque.
That will be, hopefully, if I can get my Patcher staff to work on it, will be up December 1st.
Risque.
They fall quit that.
Risque. Anybody else have anything they'd like to say?
Yes, the tree is not going to be risque, no matter how many times Rachel says risque while we're announcing it.
Risque.
Yes, Connie will be doing our tree, and Luna will be helping with the edit of the map. So, we will try and stream a few more times before then, when we can get everybody together to do streams for updates on patches. Keep an eye on the forum and ask staff when it will be. We normally do them impromptu, so they're just random. There's no announcement. It's just, hey, guess what? We're streaming. So keep an eye on the Vercadia, the Equestria YouTube channel for any videos or old videos that we've already done that you can watch of where we've been working on stuff. Everybody have a great Nightmare Night. Try not to eat too much candy.
Like Rachel.
And
don't be a Rachel.
And look out for Nightmare Moon. She's out there somewhere.
Ooh, spooky.
She's at my house. Don't worry about it.
No, I'm not.
Bye, guys. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Good night.
Have a good night. Sweet dreams.
Don't let Nightmare Moon bite.
Risque.